stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him. He killed. Who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20. No idea how he lasted this long.
You can't get far.
He was a good kid. Why you asking?
Grab cover!
Damn it!
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Cope's gonna want this. Cope, it's done. You won't be here for that long.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you can.
Let him in.
Dean, Deacon St. John.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. You got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
You got some bounties, right? Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits
for this. Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Be here. Don't be a stranger.
Can I help you? Is that all you need? Nice. Anything else I can get for you? What do you need? Not buying today. Stop by anytime.
This is the most mud I've ever seen.
All right, open up. Tiffany, my best customer.
Need fuel? Bike's probably thirsty. Yo, you need fuel? Later, man.
Deacon St. John. Come here. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess. You got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out. Off. Figures. Way on. How the hell do I get in there? I guess not.
Oh, here we go. That should be it. Yeah. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Okay. Let's see what we got in here. Was feeling a little under the weather.
Sir, we got a problem.
We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. I told them we need another dozen backhoes out here. We gotta shut this site
down.
Sir,
you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic back up all the way to Farewell. We got from here to Chipotle's full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Wait! No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
Radio,
about?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Deke! Oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
Remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
In St. John.
Can I help you?
We don't have the
anything
tools.
Else I can get for you?
You know,
nice.
I mean, ever.
Good choice.
Come by anytime. Thanks, Deacon.
If it ain't my best customer.
Hey, hold on.
Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Anarchists. Christ. Let's see you guys. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see. There we go. Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. If you're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Thank you.
glad you're still breathing.
Deacon St. John.
Deacon, my man.
Camper's life. Hey, Manny.
I'll be here. Hey, you'll stop by whenever you
Deacon,
need something,
hey.
All right?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Can I help you? Anything else I can get for you? I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good.
Wish I had a better
sense. That all you need?
No.
Good choice. All right. Stop by anytime.